set to go. We're all ready and we're going to play. Here's the kickoff. He gets a worm burner right up the middle. For the Greendevils. Hand off, up the middle. Pulls the carrier. He doesn't pick up anything. He's going to bring up a third down. In fact, he might lose a couple. So it's going to be third down and six. Dayton again in the power eye. Ball's pitched out around the right side to Skirvin. Skirvin comes back across the left side.
Yeah.
of scrimmage. Misses out the skirt of the line on the left side. Skirt within a couple yards, maybe three, where it's going to bring up second down and seven. He takes it up to about the 43-yard line.
He brings them to the line.
They're on a power eye.
Walls and Skirvin, tailbacks.
Fumble on a play. Klein covers it up. He loses a couple. He's going to bring up a third down and nine. The ball on about the 40.
I got a story to tell you when we get a chance, Terry.
This time, Fosterman split out. Richardson split out to the right. Hand off to Skirvin up the middle. He gets nothing. He gets back to the line of scrimmage where it brings up a fourth down.
1968. You're illegal now. I went to buy some of my other boy 15 years ago. You can't buy it. Cook said you can't get those. 15 years ago, they got rid of them. But, goes down to about the 12-yard line. No recovery. No return on the play. No attempt at a return.
Second down, Raiders, and the Boone County Rebels.
driving around the left side. Sterling looking for any room. For the ball, the ball's right to him. He gets up high in the air, brings it out to about the 41-yard line, where it's going to be. And look at the snap shot there. First and seven. High situation. once again.
Yeah. Six. Four Beechwood tied. Thanks. Put out wide right. Brian Bishop. All right. Wolfpack and Josh Bishop.
Hand off to Josh Bishop.
And off to Josh Bishop in the center line.
12-yard line. What's going to bring him up far down to the 12-yard line?
And about five. We're going to have a 2-minute lead. Put out wide right this time is Wolfpack. The eyes still on as he calls on the rocks.
Pusher under center. In motion, Brian Bishop to the left.
And off the Wolfpack. Wolfpack over the left. Wolfpack over the side of the 3-yard line. Focus enough for the first down.
Yeah. And then he brings up a 5-yard line.
On the carry. And nice bit of running, Terry, out of Wolfpack.
Just the Wolfpack
is on the move. 3-yard line. They're in tight, back tight. Pusher under center. Hand off.
And off the
Wolfpack. No gain. Going to bring up a second down.
You know, it's been a blessing, I think, in terms of moving. Spread out wide left this time's Ratliff. Everybody else is in tight. Josh Bishop and Wolfpack in the eye in motion to the right. This is Brian Bishop.
Down and all sits on the
scoring summary, like back up to these words here in Star Sports Radio Network.
Yeah.